Did you know that in the American version of the 1986 film The Adventures of Milo and Otis, Otis was actually named after singer Otis Redding? Reportedly, screenwriter Mark Saltzman was inspired to give him that name after seeing the dog literally sitting on the dock of the bay, which is the name of one of Redding's most well-known songs.